Yeah. Feel that now. Yeah. Chanda Paul.
Pull up to the front door. Seen a line filled with girls that I couldn't wait to get. Some tall and a few short. I'm in love with tall women, that's for sure. I like them skinny, but I love them thick. Abs are amazing, but I'm in love with the hips. White, mixed, black, it don't matter. Waist looking small, but ass looking fatter. Goodness gracious, I'm no genuine, but I'm feeling anxious. Never know if one of them could be dangerous. Nowadays, you can't take women serious. Anyway, moving on. Baby girl, I had my eyes on. Walk past me, staring at me. I could tell in the eyes that she wanted me. Baby made her way to the dance floor. So I followed her to the dance floor. Caught her at the right time. Once I took her hand, she turned around and whined. Oh yeah, okay, I see. It turns me on when you slow wind on me. She was down for whatever. It's a possibility that she was a perfect one for me.
Yeah.
The name is Ellie and that's what they call me.
Yeah.
I could be your man and you could be my shawty.
Yeah.
The name is Ellie and that's what they call me.
Yeah. Feel that chat now.
Shorty, you are my shorty, you are my She'll be right back. I told her I'll be here when she come back.
That's what I told her.
Haven't had fun like this in a year. Went to the bar just to get a beer. 12 a.m. everybody's here. Only have 2 hours to fish in here. Chillin' on the side, seen another one. Still beautiful but taller than the other one. Grabbed her by the waist, started dancing. Baby turned her head and started laughing. She said, hi, my name is India. She was born and raised in Nigeria. I said, hey, welcome to the city. The name is Ellie and that's what they call me.
Shorty, you are my shorty. Yeah. Feel that chat now. Yeah.